Yo, what is up, guys? This is Beast44 Gaming bringing you some Star Wars Battlefront 1, not 2. Sorry, I bet many of you, if you were looking at the title, were expecting Battlefront 2, but no, I do not have that game. I was a little disappointed when I opened the game thinking there was going to be a campaign mode, because that's what I planned on bringing to you today. But it turns out that Battlefront 1 does not have a campaign, so that's on me. But we will still be getting some content out today. I have a feeling missions and survival is going to be our main focus today. So hope you guys are ready for a little bit of a different atmosphere instead of just sports. We're going to be doing a little bit of survival, maybe some battles. You know, it's kind of up in the air right now because I did not plan on doing this. So my bad. This seems a little bit more sloppy than usual, but I just wasn't expecting to do this today. I thought there was a campaign to do, so I was kind of preparing for that. But we are going to start out with survival and survival at the Rebel Depot. I have played before. I really enjoy this. We're going to go on master difficulty and what is happening? Is this just a layout of? Did that have any significance? Nope, had no significance whatsoever. Empire is determined to wear you down. Hold fast. Oh God. Are there any other people like with me? Oh crap. To die. Oh, nope, I did. Alright, so I actually thought I did pretty good for a while there. So I guess, am I up by just by myself? Or what's the dealio? I get I'm doing the Alliance proud, but, like, where is everybody? Alright, so where are they showing up? I am ready. Okay. Shoot. Where are they? Where are they? Wait. Okay, that was not good, so we are dead. I killed 14, but that was not good. Let's try that again. How did I completely miss that guy? Oh my God, you are kidding me. Are you serious? That was bogus. Okay, well, not off to a great start here. Go over there. Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Keep it up. Excellent.
That was stupid. Where are there any hearts? Or lives or anything? Stupid.
Imperials now entering the area. Shadow troopers spotted in your area.
Sorry if I'm not talking a lot, but I'm just kind of focusing here. Oh, well then. Oh, no, that wasn't much time. Nope, okay. Well then. Still 14 enemies defeated. Okay. Might try. We're gonna try this one more time. Ugh. Not doing the best here. Because it's that. And come back here, you enjoyed. Alright. Got past wave one. Still alive somehow. Not finding many extra lives. The greatest at this? Not seeing many new lives. Where are they coming at me from? Oh, shoot. Oh, what? This, okay. Headshot there. Killed him. Killed them. Why do I get the feeling that there are more? Not coming. They're coming from over here, but it's taking them forever to get here. Where am I being shot at from? Can you answer me that? Please. Where are they? I hear shots. Not sure where they're coming from. I have two enemies left. Oh, right there. Alright, he's dead, but now I'm really, really low on health, and now I'm not. Where? Shoot. Alright, he dead. So we finally got past the second wave. I know this might be cheese, but I'm planning on staying up here for... Ah, they dropped a pod just outside. How far is... the next wave has begun. I don't know if I can go get it. Don't think I can. Boy. Oh, he's right there. Nope. Nope, he dead. Where am I? Where? Oh, nope. Not liking that. Oh, nope, I got Sand Trooper. Alright, well, we finally spend our second to last life, but. Oh, nope, can't get over there. Yeah, definitely dying. Yep. Okay. Yeah, as soon as we weren't able to get back up there, I was screwed. Okay. Can we get past this third wave, though? We still have 5+ enemies out there. trying to kill us. Me. But collective. Us. If you get what I'm saying. Can we get out of here? Is that possible? Don't think it will be. But it's worth a shot. Just saw a rat. That's not good. Oh no. There, yup, coming from over here. Shoot. We got past wave 3 somehow. Oh, no. Die already? Thank you. Thank you. 4 death. Not under the best conditions right now. Cause got people shooting at me. Here we go. Kill them. Ooh, there we go. Finally worked. Still have 5 plus enemies trying to kill me. To be honest, right now I'm not even worried about how long it takes me to win. I don't want to die. Because that would mean I would have to probably start this all over again. Alright, he's dead. Not likely. Oh my god, my gun needs to work. What? Yeah, I'm dying. Yep, okay. So, made it farther. Killed 42 enemies with 18 headshots. But only completed 4 waves. So, we are going to try a mission, because then I have a little bit of backup, instead of just being out there on my own. You guys okay with that? Not hearing a no? Okay. Choose a faction. I'm going to go with the Rebel Alliance. I'm going to go with the A-Wing. Attack the enemy troop transports. The side that takes out the most enemy ships wins. Okay, so is there like a time limit? I forget how this works. Okay.
Imperial fighters closing.
This is a very cool looking game mode. And we walked into Thrak Feral. Uh-oh, I'm going down. This is not good. Nope. Okay, what are these names? Oh, boy. Gonna go with the X-Wing this time. Not liking that other one. Here we go. Walking on this guy. And there we go. The interceptor destroyed. But I am also getting destroyed.
Shift the
momentum. Did I kill him? No. Okay, so very close game so far. 22-23. We are losing. Rebel transport is leaving. So that means we have to defend that, I believe.
Guard our transport.
And why was there a glitch? Oh, no. Come on. Nope. Oh, nope. Nope. I'm gonna die soon. Oh, nope. Nope. Nope, I'm dying.
There's an enemy shuttle trying to escape. Engage at will.
I am going to die. Alright, here we go. Come on, here we go. Lock in. Here we go. Did it not do anything? Ah, it escaped. Crap. Got 4 health. Alright. And yeah, I'm dead. Come on, let's get this one. There we go. I'm noticing this is very similar to Call of Duty. Here we go, got that guy. Ship's in really poor condition, probably gonna end up dying soon. Yup, there we go. 6-7. Guy on the other team is 9-1. 4 of my teammates don't even have a kill yet. That's just amazing. Not feeling good about our odds. Did I get that kill or no? No, I did not. Yeah, I'm doing... My team is not good. We are not. I did not get a fair pick in this team. My team is not doing well. And basic maneuver. Didn't really do anything. Wait, is this a volcano? Oh. Okay. Come on. If I'm carrying this team and I don't even have a 5 or 0.5, whatever, half KD ratio, or, you know, a 1 KD ratio, that's just sad. Yeah, that was bound to happen. Ugh. Okay. I think I was going after Race Peel. 8-10. Alright. Not bad. There's still almost a 200. I think it's either who gets the 200 first or whoever's winning by the time the clock runs out. Which is not going to be us. We are not going to have the better KD ratio or, you know, score. I'm not even sure we'll get in the 100s by the time the time runs out. There we go. Killed that guy. And trying to latch onto this guy. Let's go. Nope, getting shot down pretty quick. And alright, Uster Tresader. Did I get that off? I don't think I did. Ship is in poor condition. Nope, I got killed. Okay. Oh, he was almost dead. Yeah, they're at 182. We're at 86. I doubt we'll get to 100 before they win. 11-11. Race Peel, 11-1. So he is clearly the superior one there. I'm trying to go after him. I don't think... Wait, did I just go past him? I don't think we'll be able to. We're at 93. We may be able to break 100 before we lose this, but there's no way we're winning this. Unless every single person on our team racks up like 20 kills in the next 20 seconds. Yeah, nope. Nope. 11-12. Still, I have a better score overall than Race Peel. But not the better KD ratio. Alright, let's try to get one more kill before this round ends, because this was a very poor round. Come on. Oh, dang it. Okay. Well, we broke 100, but also lost by 100. So that was very humiliating. Not the best that I would say. But I led the team, so I'm finally not at the bottom of the KD ratio thing at the bottom of the scoreboard like in Call of Duty where I suck. Yeah, that was just very poor. Let's try one more round, see if we can finish off on a good note. Alright, so here we go. We are starting this one off at the Jawa Refuge. Still doing Fighter Squadron, but we're going to see if we can... Just because it's a different map, maybe it's a different team. I doubt it will be. Oh, these are all fake people. I just realized that. These are all fake people. Okay. Well then, they are all programmed to suck. And this guy... Let's go, come on. Just die already. How is he still alive? I don't get this. I'm going after this guy. I don't care. Don't get how this guy's still alive. Come on. It's almost there.
The Imperial ship escaped. I say again, the Imperial ship escaped.
How? Just how? I swear if someone takes my kill. There we go. Alright. And kill you. There we go. Alright. 5-3. Not doing too bad, actually, this round. Now that I actually have an idea what I'm doing. My team still sucks.
Here they come.
But, at least I know I'm good at something. Alright, race peel. There we go. Okay, I kind of need some more help here. I got no help from my teammates. Not necessarily happy about that. Explosions. Come on, lock in again. Lock in. Why won't it lock in? Come on, come on. And there we go. Nom Carver. Oh, that's a teammate. Never mind. Not trying to kill you. And yeah, I'm about to die. Yep, okay. Not necessarily happy about that, but... 9-5, 10-3. Who's got the better overall score? Meh. So, who's really the better person here? Who's really the better player? Oh my god. It wouldn't let me shoot. That's actually bogus. Okay. 13-6. 12-4. That's actually my best game ever, I think. And I'm on Master Difficulty. I've never done this on Master Difficulty before. And there you go. Uster Tresader. Alright. Trying our best here. Come on. Someone just take my kill. Okay, people who need to stop taking my kills. Is it... Yep, okay. Race Peel, my old enemy. Alright. Yeah, my teams have not been... have not done well. I have carried my teams, and they have failed me severely. So, not the happiest about that, but... we'll fight another day. Come on. Alright. Okay, our health is not the best. Come on. Don't take my kill from me. Oh my. They took my kill from me. 12 seconds. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No, we are just going to shoot a random torpedo, see if it hits anybody. I don't think it will. No, it will not. We are defeated yet again. 17 and 10 KD ratio, that is over 1. So I'm a little bit happy about that. Barely beat out Alan Dolan, who did have less deaths than me, but didn't have as many kills. And I beat him by a score of 35 points. So, was a little bit less of well put together content. But then again, I wasn't expecting to do this today. I was more expecting campaign mode, but then I forgot to actually check in to make sure there was a campaign mode. That is my bad. Sorry about that. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Make sure you go like the video, comment, and subscribe. Check out my other videos on the channel. Make sure you subscribe and turn on those post notifications so you know when and what I am posting. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. And this is Beast34 Gaming signing out of Star Wars Battlefront gameplay series. Yeah. Alright, you guys like that name? Probably don't. But anyway, yeah, Beast34 Gaming signing out. Peace!